Alright, so what's up everybody? It is Wednesday and welcome to vlog number four. It's right here. I'm actually heading out to Dave & Buster's again. My friends and me plan on going to Dave & Buster's every Wednesday, you know, just a way to get everybody together and do something. And it's half off. Like, I think it's still half off, you know, it's half the points to play games at Dave & Buster's on Wednesday, so that's what we're heading out to now. Probably grab something to eat after again in this vid. I'm not sure where. I don't want to eat CC's again because I'm actually not that hungry. So the food is actually going to taste bad this time. So yeah. But guys, hope you guys enjoy this this vlog. I might have to make this one a little bit shorter than the last one because the last one ended up being 18 minutes and something. I cut through it. Like, I cut as much as I could off without losing all the video. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys at Dave & Buster's. All right.
Alright guys, so on the way to Dave & Buster's, you guys know how I have to do it. Gotta show the fit. Basically, if you see my green glow feature fit, it's basically the same thing. The khaki Levi's, and then the green gloves. Look at those. They're looking clean. Very clean.
Yeah guys, about to head to Dave & Buster's, and I guess I'll see you guys in there. Okay, so apparently this game is the game everybody's thirsting for, because that's what happens right there. And there's minimal cost, so people are literally staying here for hours on end getting all these tickets. And there's Reggie. There's Pink. There's Brian.
Red guy.
Oh, they have help!
Oh, no!
Oh, God!
Redemption from last week. Redemption, because I sucked last week. As you guys can see, there's a Jeep following us to see if we're gonna park or pull our cars out somewhere. Where are we headed right now, Reggie?
Now your business.
Alright guys, I'm about to unsleeve this grinder. Got a number one hater right here.
Nope.
One-handed. Oh, it's greasy. It's very greasy. Yes. Look at the grease. Look at the grease on this. Look at the grease on this baby.
Thanks.
Look at that, right on time.
Everything on it, hope you don't mind.
Wait, did you get everything?
Everything.
That's why
Nah, mine's looking pretty strong. If I had to say something, I'll say it. So for those of you who do not know, Reggie's gonna mess up my video. This is the grinder. We don't know what's on it except for salami and ham and just goodness. Mayonnaise doesn't come on, I'll add to that. Do you know, sir?
I think it is bologna.
Bologna is the middle meat?
I believe it is. It
tastes
like bologna.
It's a mystery
meat. It tastes like bologna.
Bologna? What is your...
Well, you see here,
That's not telling. Hold on to the sandwich.
That's what it is.
Oh god. You have tainted his whole.
My whole sandwich. God dang it, Reggie.
Alright, guys, just got done eating at Zero's up there. Actually got asked by We Are The Trend to be in a Q&A video, so I really need to get home. I'm trying to jump in that. It's going to be me, him, and Always Fresh Apparel if it works out how it should. But yeah, guys, hopefully you guys see that video. But yeah, this closes out my Wednesday. You guys seen the fit. And I'll see you guys whenever I see you guys. All right, peace. All right, so guys, what's up? This is Bullet RC, and I'm right now live with at We Are The Trend and the Iceman 289. If you guys see that, this is going to be super short. If this is super short, so I need you guys to go ahead, go to We Are The Trends channel. All right, y'all, what's up? It is Friday, and I'm actually heading to local mall, Greenbrier Mall, something a little bit different. I actually went ahead of Cotton On, because they had some of these nice, they're kind of like jogger pants with the cuffs at the bottom. You know, kind of got inspired just talking to We Are The Trend and Always Fresh. You know, trying to step my style game a little bit, you know, trying to branch out. So I'm about to go here and see if they got these pants. And maybe pick up two or three pairs of them just to try them out. Just got the floral moccasins in. So, like, I feel like if I got a nice black pair, I could wear them with that. Or, like, dark khaki type pair, I could wear them. But, yeah, guys, that's what I'm on the way to do right now. And, yeah, guys, if I pick them up, you guys will see them. If I don't, then that's just too bad. Waste a whole bunch of gas. All right, guys, see you when I get back. Peace. All right, so what's up, everybody? This is Bold RC, my man. Go ahead.
Brendan.
And I just met him at Cotton On. I was picking up some clothes, and he just came up to me and said, what's up? But yeah, guys, always cool to meet a fan or whatever out in public. Actually, now, right now, live in Greenbrier Mall. I'm super hot because, I don't know, it's like 90 degrees in the store. But yeah, guys, nice to meet you, man. And yeah, but that's it. Peace. All right, guys, so what's up? Another Saturday, another release. This is the LeBron 10 Celebration Pack release on Nike Store on August 10th. And since I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to get these, first of all, they're $500, so if I don't get them, I'm not going to be exactly mad. I do really like the lows, and the all red high tops or the mids or whatever are pretty nice too, but I'm really going for those lows. So since I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to get these, I'm just going to let you guys watch my pain as it unfolds. So here we go. How do we play?
Alright, I'll tell you. Alright, so basically how you play Clue is that there's a murder. We're each gonna select one card.
I can't see what it looks like.
It's gonna be a location, a person, and a murder weapon. And those files are gonna be contained in this little vanilla folder. That's gonna be the answer to the murder case. It's part of the show.
What is this?
Then we each take turns asking questions. Okay. And some of us have the right answers and some of us don't, basically.
Supposed to be Hitman.
Is that room soundproof?
No.
Here.
Yeah, he's back.
Yeah.
This thing is a part of it. How much time do we have? You got this.
Don't you have to get to the movie early?
I'm gonna leave at like 7 or 7:15.
When time does the movie start?
7:20.
No, what?
7:45.
Oh. Alright, y'all, what's up? It is Sunday. Probably gonna be concluding the week today. Actually headed to McCarthy Mall in downtown Norfolk. I used to love this place as a kid. I always called it the city because it was the closest thing to the city I could get. But yeah, I'm heading on the Cotton On to McCarthy Mall. Looking for the Drake pants or the anti-cargo. Shout out to We Are The Trend. But that's where I'm headed to right now. So guys, I'll see you when I get there. So thanks. Six minutes, you won't see me again. Yeah. pants. So just got some more. It is raining outside, but I wanted to show you guys the fit. So up top, the 1996 Atlanta jump. Then Unlucky T. Got the Goodwood Vesta shorts. And then the Wine and Dine Air Max ones. All right, I'll get back to y'all in a bit. Light on. All right, so if you see my room, like, just don't pay attention to how messy it is, for real, all right? So, let's push some of this stuff out of the way. Get into what I picked up. Right here. Okay, so, right here we have the, they're like tobacco-type color. Cuff chinos, size 34. I was checking out the 32. Nah. I just don't like how tight it fits up top. They're supposed to fit kind of baggy. Got 34 knees, Drake cuff, and then the same thing. These are called the anti-camo pants. Once again, I got these from Cotton On. You know, these are real clean pants right here. So, yeah. Got those two pairs of pants. It was like $83 all in total or something like that. Yeah, got those. So
all right, so guys, it is Sunday night. Just got done watching The Conjuring. I'm now vlogging. But yeah, just got done watching The Conjuring. She was in there like inside her hoodie the whole time. I was sitting there laughing. Only like one spot got me, that was it. But now I'm just sitting here watching my money tick away. $1 at a time. Let's see if we can stop this at 20 exact. I know everyone stops their junk at like 20 exact, so let's get that. But yeah, so that's, I gotta still show you guys the fit. So up top, got the Safari Dirkle, courtesy of her in there. Superb t-shirt, black and white, black Goodwood. Cotton On pants, these are called the Drake Junks, because I know people are gonna ask me, so. These are the Drake pants and the floral print mocks. So yep. That was it for Sunday, I believe. Gotta still go see if we're gonna get something to eat. Did you figure out what you wanna eat yet?
No.
Okay, well, I figured that out now. I can just do that. I'm gonna put you on camera.
Like I don't wanna be on camera. You are so annoying.
I'm annoying?
Yes.
How?
I don't wanna be on camera.
I'll just edit it out. Like right now, like none of this ever happened.
Hold on.
Okay, I lied.